Yo, what is up, guys? It is the Ultimate Frozen Fan back here for another video. Today, as true to the name, I have another Frozen reaction video. The first reaction video I did was of the Kingdom Hearts 3 Frozen reveal trailer, and now I'm going to be reacting to the new Frozen 2 trailer that just dropped today on Good Morning America. So I currently have it recorded on my DVR, so I'm going to play it, and you're going to see my reactions to it. They're going to be recorded, and I'll probably put like a little thing in the corner when I edit this video so that you can see the actual trailer. So, but without further ado, let's get started. Okay, so there's Elsa on the waves again. Tying up her hair in the braid. Running towards the water. Okay, yeah, so we saw this in the first teaser trailer reveal. I still want to know why she's trying to conquer this damn water. Like, what is up with this water, or what? Elsa! Oh shit, this is new. We didn't see her underwater in the first trailer. Oh, what the? Oh my god, what the hell is that thing? Water Pegasus? Horse thing? What? What? This fall. The rock trolls! Grand Abby!
Elsa, the past is not what it seems.
Oh, beautiful!
Go north, across the enchanted lands, and into the unknown.
Oh, shit! Ah!
But be
careful. Purple fire? Pink fire? What?
Always feared Elsa's powers were too much for this world.
She created the crystal that was...
Now
what?
We must help. They are enough.
I won't let anything happen to her.
What? Is that freaking Marshmallow? What happened to Marshmallow? Oh my god. Wow. That was just... Wow. Oh. Wow. No words, guys. Cannot wait for Frozen 2 this November. Comes out 5 days before my birthday. The first one actually came out on my birthday in 2013. So it's going to be a good birthday this year. So looking forward to seeing much more of Frozen 2 that... still leaves me with lots and lots of questions unanswered. I thought this trailer would answer some more questions from that teaser trailer, but it just left me with more questions. Way to go, Disney. Way to hype it up, get us excited, and leave us with mystery and questions and everything. So, alright guys, well that is going to do it for this reaction video. If you would like to see the full trailer without my reaction and screaming and everything, I will leave a link down in the comments, down in the description below. Be sure to drop a like on this video, let me know in the comments what you thought of this trailer, and if you're looking forward to Frozen 2, share this video with all your friends, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any more videos. Until next time guys, this is the Ultimate Frozen Fan, super hype for Frozen 2. Reacting to this trailer, signing off. Peace!